once because we really need to do.
Rainforests can be found in the tropical areas of our planet around the equator. This is an imaginary line around the middle of the world.
Rainforests are always very hot and very wet.
In our music lessons, we listen to a piece of music that we perform the performance of the band to play performance. We look for a word that we don't get to have.
You can close your eyes and imagine you're in the rainforest.
Jaguars are greedy, they're also fastest and they can camouflage. Piranhas are dangerous. If you went in the rainforest or went underwater, they would bite you.
Snakes jump from high trees to low trees. Crocodiles have sharp teeth like a jaguar. Sloths are lazy and slow like a tortoise. Rainforest plants. There are four layers in the rainforest and they are emergent layer canopy, understory and forest floor. The kapok tree is the tallest tree in the whole forest. It can grow 4 metres a year. The plants have massive leaves so they can get the sunlight to help them dry.
Nearly all the plants in the rainforest are green. Some plants are beautiful, some plants are slippery so the animals don't get out.
In the rainforest, you will hear jaguars roar loudly. You might hear bees buzzing in the air. You might hear chickens walking or flying. You might even hear snakes living in the branches. You are hear lots of butterflies making a noise.
People decorate themselves with special paint. They help the rainforest by growing a vegetable fruit patch. Then they leave it to grow and make a new one. They build their houses and
stay green in the rainforest. The trees greet the sun.
about the importance of their vine and how they can help save rainforest.
Support companies sometimes that support the rainforest.